The 15-mile hike to the outskirts of Gilmera can only be described as a descent into hell, into a modern-day heart of darkness. Simple farmers and herders from peaceful villages have been driven from their homes, displaced from their lands by warlords emboldened by a newfound power. Villagers have been forced to take shelter in whatever crude dwellings they can find, in the ruins of other villages, or here in the remnants of an old Soviet smelting plant. Recent violence has been attributed to a group of foreign fighters referred to by locals as the Ten Rings. As you can see, these men are heavily armed and on a mission that could prove fatal to anyone who stands in their way. With no political will or international pressure, there's very little hope for these refugees. Around me, a woman begging for news on her husband who was kidnapped by insurgents, either forced to join their militia, refugees who can only wonder who, if anyone, will help.